Warning, this is creepy.
Hi guys, my name is Dorothy from the Wizard of Oz, and this is my friend. It's a fiend, ghost from
Coraline.
So, what are we going to be trying today?
Is we're going to be trying
watermelon.
Of course it will.
We don't know how long it's been in the watermelon. I love lollipops. water.
It's basically just dash.
Yeah.
It's delicious.
There's a tiny bit of the worm.
You want to eat it?
Okay. I'm going to put my lollipop. So I'm gonna give it a 5 out of 5 because I like watermelon lollipops and they're my favorite, and that the lime was definitely in special because we didn't really taste it because I kind of smashed it up a little too much, but it's alright. Chubby chubs will be there. It's still good. Still good. Out of all, I think my favorite would have to be the lollipop. I don't really like the cake. I'm saving them for my father. Like and subscribe, share this video, check out Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter page at Munch Monday. We'll see you guys next time on Munch Monday. Because I'm gonna go home to Candace now. There's no place.